Can you find the watchers? Can the watcher be found? How can you find something? It must have some quality. So that when it's caught, you say, yes, this is it. I've got it. I've got the weakness. And if you've got the weakness, who are you? Something is happening inside you, internally. A reorientation is taking place just through this looking. The I itself who is saying, I remember and I forget, and this happens to me. This I that 6 billion human beings identify with, this I is not true. It is a modification of something earlier and purer than that I, than the one who remembers or forget. These are full words to assimilate. If it is not clear for you, and it's worth giving time to focus your attention on them. They will not take you home. They will show you your home. The words that come like this, they're not take you by the hand home. They're like a mirror that show you where you really are. At the moment, you're living a life thinking where you are, thinking who you are, not really quite what it's true. A mixture of untruth and truths. And this is your kingdom that you must transcend to understand. And it's happening. It's happening.